Hi, welcome to this video about the orientation of flakes in metallic coating. This type of coatings is very popular on cars. They are so popular because metallic coatings show highlights and shades, emphasizing the curves and shape of the car. They also make the car look dynamic because the highlights and shades change position when you walk by or when the car drives by. These beautiful effects are caused by little flat particles inside the metallic coating. They reflect light just like little mirrors, and since most of them lie flat in the paint, this produces the appealing visual effect. But why do most of the flakes lie so flat in the paint? Some people think the flakes are oriented during drying of the car paint, when solvent evaporates and the paint film shrinks. But our detailed measurements of flake orientation prove that this does not explain the very strong orientation of flakes. And it also doesn't explain why large flakes orient so much better than small flakes. Therefore, we now investigated what happens with flake orientation during paint application. When paint droplets hit the car body and spread out, strong paint flows surround the flakes. We used mathematical rheology to calculate how flakes react on those paint flows. This showed that all flakes get oriented very fast, so the question should not be why most flakes orient so well, but it should be why do smaller flakes not orient so well. Our analysis shows that small flakes are more easily disoriented during paint drying. If you're not afraid of deep math, then go watch the other video. The rheological equations that we derive give detailed insight in the orientation and disorientation processes.